There are not a few people, perhaps it is even most people, who, in order to maintain in themselves a sense of self-respect and a certain efficiency in action, are obliged to disparage and diminish in their minds all the other people they know. Since, however, petty natures are in the majority, and it matters very much whether they possess or lose this efficiency, it follows.